Friends, if you spot such a mark in a desert area, then be careful immediately. But before that, if you think this dog is cute, then like and subscribe. This mark indicates the presence of the fastest and most poisonous snake in the desert, known as the sidewinder. This snake is mainly found in the deserts of North America, measuring up to 2 feet in length and capable of reaching speeds of up to 29 kilometers per hour. By the way, which beautiful country you're watching this video from? Comment below.